would have been smaller than they took him out.
What?
Look at that. Look. Not look. I'm not on my tiptoes. Ready? People spin me around. See? Hey, how you doing? Yeah.
I don't exercise. This body is
short.
If God wanted me to bend over, he would have done
something. He's so short. He's shorter than me. I would have been taller than him. His name is Johnny Grant. Awesome. Guys, they have the best superhero ever. Totally fangirling right now.
Not even wax.
It's like hard. Abs of steel. Look at you. Video on the tour, but we are on the Warner Brothers tour and it is awesome. Babe, what do you think about it?
It's pretty awesome.
It's so cool.
But it does ruin every movie you'll ever watch ever again.
It does. But I got to see Allison, De Laurentiis' house, and Spencer and everything in
Rosewood.
Everything
you knew was a lie.
Rosewood, it was so much fun.
Everything.
Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. 'Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead. Why do you smile like you've been told a secret? Now you're telling lies 'cause you have sworn to keep it. But no one keeps a secret. No one keeps a secret. Why, when we do our darkest deeds, do we tell? They burn and our brains become a living hell. 'Cause everybody tells, everybody tells. Got a secret, can you keep it? Swear this one you'll save. Better lock it in your pocket, taking this one to the grave. If I show you, then I know you won't tell what I said. 'Cause two can keep a secret if one of them is dead.
So now we are getting ready to go into the costume and props, and I'm really excited. It should be really fun. Bye!
I know. Hufflepuff.
We have a Hufflepuff.
You may not think I'm pretty, but don't judge on what you see. I lose myself. You can find a smarter way. There's nothing hidden in your head. Sort of I can't see you, so hurry on.
Griffin. We're about to go into a sound stage, so I have to turn my photos and video off. So we will see you after. I'm excited. Okay, so we're at our next stop, and we've seen a bunch of sound stages. We got to go inside of the Big Bang Theory, which is awesome. We are inside the Bat Cave, and I can't wait to show you.
I teach gymnastics and tumbling. They range between 14 months to 16 years old.
Push it back down.
Turning on the bats.
And if you look right over there.
Oh.
All right, guys, so I just ended the tour, and we are in studio, stage 48. We're in stage 48, and we are looking at an interactive experience. You might see some videos from there right now, where I'm in front of the Central Park Cafe Friends. Check that out. It's the original set from Central Park. There's a gift shop that way. Go there later. And you can actually get food in here. So see, it's an actual place to get food. I mean, who can say that you have eaten at the Central Park Cafe from Friends? All right, guys, are you ready to see the best thing ever? It's the Friends.
That we didn't get to do the back one.
We're gonna go back.
Okay.
Here we have the fiance becoming Dobby from Harry Potter. Look. He's moving, Dobby's making him move. Good job, babe. Hired. It's just Dobby again. Kick my feet. Kick my feet. Anthony's partying like a Dobby.
Now the Joker is in that truck right there. It's like sugar.
Look behind you.
Good job.